जानम प्यार तुमसे है, नई फॉर्मेशन ट्राई करते हैं। फॉर्मेशन 4-1-4-1, 4-1-3-2, 4-1-2-1-2, 4-1-2-1-2. Try this. ट्राई करके देखिए। ओ भाई, नहीं तो ब्रेक डाउन हो पे गया पंगा।
Virgil van Dijk. This is today's Foxes lineup. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Manuel Akanji in the center of defense, and leading the attack is Timo Werner. Has to be. And we have to wait long for the opening goal. It's 1-0. Sauer. Cruyff. Akanji. Maldini. Pull it. A move of real promise now. She's beaten her marker here. And that's been ruled as offside. Van Dijk. Touré. Given away. Cruyff. And it's there to equalize. Settle in for the rest of this. A great game already.
Gullet. Gully gang, gully gang, gully gang, gully gang.
Perhaps unlucky, the pass played out for a throw.
Why, bro?
Davis. And the hard work pays off. They won the ball.
I know who he is.
Cafu. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Werner. Werner. Oh, it's still in there.
Keeper move at the London.
Omare Sauer. That's not a bad looking ball. Cut back nicely. And still danger here.
See there.
And nothing coming from their play in the end.
What?
A really good interception to take the ball. Promising looking ball. Struggling to keep the ball there. Good pressure this high up the pitch. David Ginola. It's nice possession. Is there a goal to take the lead coming? Over it comes.
Over the
ball that has simply been played straight into the keeper's gloves. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Oh, yes, please. There aren't many who need to try that. Joao Felix. The Foxes come away with it. Messi. Rolf good ball in. Messi to take the lead. Still a chance off the keeper. They've scored. That gives them a priceless lead. Cruyff. This is a promising looking attack. Cafu. Nice possession. Well, nothing to get excited about at the end of it.
Faule.
Free kick given for that. Well, just a warning from the ref this time.
Nah, bro.
Strong, but not flashing the card at every opportunity.
Pulls it back.
Abe. Agarró mi defensa, man.
Ginola. Werner. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Oh, it's hit the post.
Fuck.
Well, it comes to nothing in the end.
Oh, that wasn't far away, was it? They do well to create the chance. They just couldn't quite finish it off there.
In behind, can he finish? Not a bad save at all. And that's gone straight behind. It's a complete waste. Hamare Sawa. And that's been seen as a foul. Free kick. Cafu. On to Davis. Rolfer. Has to be. And a marvelous save.
So, yeah, 46 minute wala goal nahi banna chahiye yaar. Baaki sab banna bhi karna.
Oh my!
What? क्या header मारा है डेविस ने वहाँ पे? Come on man! हम कितने चल रहे हैं?
The second half kicks off. Edging ever closer to goal here. Beaten easily here. And the defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. Messi. Oh, good defending.
No.
Just when it was looking threatening. And unable to retain possession. Very quick to close down. A chance now for a quick transition. Werner. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Kimmich. Now there could be something on in a moment. Here's the shot, and it's in. The goal to get us back to level pegging. Yes, all the practice pays off. But they won't be going any further. Nicely won.
Oh, it's bhai kuch bhi. Felix ho gaya crazy card after the update.
I'm not sure the keeper would have got that either. Really unlucky.
Lionel Messi. there as the ball changes hands. He's beaten his marker here. Werner. Cafu. Trying his luck and able to come away with the ball. Werner. That's a good tackle and a throw in to come. Davis. João Félix. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Oh, nice vision in that pass. And the chance to go ahead. It's there. And into the lead they go. Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. They found a way through. Possession lost just at the point of something.
Oh, pakad le bhai. Ek goal to badwa diya. Aur badwa de ek. Kitne chille
Felix. Well, that looked goal-bound at first, but it's ended up in the crowd. Smith.
Nah, bro.
Some good work to win it there. The Fox is showing good width here. Decent chance, this. Still trailing, but maybe an opportunity from this set piece.
Well, the crowds are doing their bit, but can they find the equaliser? It's a big opportunity, this.
Well held, but it was a corner that came right into his zone. Werner. Now Davis.
Yes, sir.
The pass was read, and the ball has changed hands. Mateus. João Félix.
Cut the back, pay yaar, main ta.
Superb performance. They can't contain him. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Oh, yes, please. There aren't many who'd even try that. And they've got it back now. David Ginola.
Oh, yeah.
Pull it. The Foxes have it back.
Oh, there you go.
Plenty of space to attack now. Could get it over now. And the defense ready for what was coming. They could get caught out on the break here. Smith. Switched on and ready to intercept there.
Oh, yeah.
Moving forward well.
What?
Read the pass well and cuts it out. Left his man behind, and the attack is over. Really good defending.
Humko na milta DDA. Jizza. हेलो हेलो। हेलो, क्या हाल है भाई? चल रही है, हम चला दी थी वापस, अभी ऑन किया है। प्रीडम के साथ मैच भी लगा था मेरा, 5-3 हारा मैं। ब्रेकडाउन ब्रेकडाउन के साथ। लेकिन बढ़िया लगा मैच, कटबैक ज्यादा पड़ गई मेरे यार, कटबैक बहुत पड़े। कल 500 FC पॉइंट्स मिले, आज फिर 500 मिल गए, बढ़िया लग रहा है। टूर्नामेंट वाला टूर्नामेंट, PS टूर्नामेंट। अच्छा, ओपन इट लेफ्ट। कौन से डिवीजन में इस अकाउंट में? तभी गुलेटर निकला है। हाँ, लकी है भाई। तो वो भी विंटर वाइल्ड कार्ड, भाई चुप। वो गुलेट लुक्स क्रेजी, जो जानवर। फिजिकल, गॉड फिनेस प्लस भी है, साले के पास पावर शॉट भी है। क्रेजी प्ले स्टाइल्स। नर्फ नर्फ कर दिया ना पावर शॉट में, पहले तो क्रेजी थे ब्रो, कहीं से भी जाते थे, मजा आता था। रेडी करो रेडी करो रेडी करो, फिर भाग क्या पाएंगे। पता नहीं, चेक करना पड़ेगा। तूने अलाउ करी होगी तो जाती होगी, नहीं नहीं आती होगी। मतलब उतने कंसिस्टेंट नहीं है, एक आधा तो जा ही सकता है पावर शॉट मतलब, बट जैसे पहले आते थे वैसे नहीं आते, दूर से नहीं आते लॉन्ग शॉट्स। देखता हूँ एक सेकंड। पीएस ऐप कितनी स्लो स्लो चलती है साली। हाँ ये तो एंगल बढ़िया था ना, ऐसे चला गया है यहाँ, इधर से भी जाते ही हैं, बट बढ़िया हमारा बूम है। सामने से आते वो नहीं आते, अब सामने से पहले आते थे ना, जैसे फ्रंट से भी जाते थे वो। हम खेल नहीं रहा, गुड विजन 9 में जले गए सारे के सारे। मैं राइवल ही खेल रहा हूँ, कोई नहीं तो बैठ जा पार्टी में, कोई नहीं राइवल लगाता हूँ मैं यार, मेरे को जाना है लीट, कल कल का दिन रह गया। आई वॉन्ट गो टू लीट प्रो, लीट ग्रैंड लगाने आना। यस सर गाइस, मेक श्योर ड्रॉप अ लाइक ऑन द स्ट्रीम मैन, 7 की वॉचिंग है, 1 लाइक है, ऐसे ना इंसाफी है। हाँ मैं चला गया भाई, लगा लगा कोई नहीं। मैं तो डिवीजन 1 से हूँ, डोंट यू, आई एम इन डिवीजन 1 ब्रदर। पानी लग गया ना, मिल गया मैच। लथीना एफसी बेंटासार पोर्टोकार्लोस टीमो, टीमो ने सबने कर रखा भाई। होगा होगा, हाँ होगा। एक आया था अपनेट मेरे अगेंस्ट, वो कह रहा था कि होता है, उसने 90 पे रेड किया था, बट उसका अपनेट हो गया था। क्या पासिंग चल रही है मक्खन? अबे रोल्फो तंग कर रही है भाई। ले भाई यार, क्या भाई डीडी क्यों हो रहा है मेरे साथ? आ जा चल साले, वाह भाई वाह यार, कुछ भी करो बहन जो, बॉल तो ओपोनेंट के पास ही जाएगी। चलनी थी गेम बढ़िया। चल बोले टीम आउट टाइम, सेक्सी गोल, मजा आ गया। हट यार कितनी बार करो इंटरसेप्ट भाई से यार, कितनी बार करो सेव गेम। Three more time. राउली नहीं रुक रहा भाई, राहुल नहीं का बुआरा राहुल निकल गई पैन चोर। Timo, it's Timo time.
Been a great game to watch. It's end to end, and we've seen some brilliant goals. The attacking play has had us off our seats, but defensively, both sides.
Dun, 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 dun.
Well, the crowd are looking to really give the players a boost. They know that this is a big chance to pull level. He'll take this on, and there's the hat trick.
भाई कुछ भी मार रहा है ना। फिनेस पूरा बैठा हुआ बहन के लौड़े का उसने कर रहा। भाई बॉल नहीं पकड़ रहा क्या? फिनेस मर्चेंट है, बहुत खतरनाक वाला बैंक है, मिस ही नहीं कर रहा फिनेस बैंक का लोड़ा। नहीं यार ये डिफेंस नहीं हो पा रहा मुझसे, वैन डाइक बाहर रखना पड़ेगा टीम से। बॉडी खिला के देखते हैं। बॉडी बॉय हाँ ठीक है, अब पहले से तो ठीक लग रहा है। फोर थ्री टू वन खेलते हैं भाई। ऑफ 42 पिंग देने लगी गेम अब।
Thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And here's how the lineup looks for Foxes. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Cafu starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Lionel Messi starts with David Ginola out wide. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. Messi. Hernandez. Just the challenge that was required. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside in the engine room. And beginning the game up front today is Lionel Messi. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, he's a fantastic striker of the ball. He can generate so much pace, and when he strikes it cleanly, the ball starts to dip and swerve on its way to the goalkeeper, which is why he needs to be closed down quickly today.
Garincha. Garincha. Fernandes. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a stellar piece of defending. David Ginola. Alphonso Davies. Now with Ginola. And the Foxes pushing forward with options available. But they dealt with the threat posed. Bruno Fernandes.
कीपर गिर क्यों गया भाई?
हाँ
जी, ओके ओके ब्रो। ओपी है जी, ओपी। ओके ब्रो, ये चीज है। ओके ओके ओके। डन डन डन। Team all time.
Incredible stuff. Timo Werner. Werner. And defensive play to be applauded. Timo Werner.
कुछ भी वेंडर्स टाइम कर लगा है। क्या कर रहा हूँ मैं
for the Foxes. Oh, this looks useful. Can they put it away? Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position.
Oh, fuck. Short mara tha maine. Aave yaar. Penguins 38-41.
Into the second half, then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Happy to take on the shot.
Today.
Stunning scenes here. Teo Hernandez. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Zico and Kimmich. Fine sequence of passes. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Just the challenge that was required. And he's through here. And a goal!
Come
and they weren't behind for long. Ginola. Now with Kimmich. Takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Good distribution. In with a chance. They've only gone and grabbed another one.
Shoot the other man, Jay.
Quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. It's promising from the Foxes. Vital intervention. Chance perhaps for the Foxes to change the equation. It's a short one. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Ginola.
trying his luck. He's blocked it. Dias. Theo Hernandez now. And the Boxers have it back. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
क्या गांडी शॉट मारा है भाई, हट चुट्टड़ ने। कॉफी पीने का टाइम हो गया। कॉफी कॉफी कॉफी
good challenge. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Messi. The Foxes moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Surely the equalizer.
Pacto. Two out of the air though.
With Eusebio, Lionel Messi. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Cafu. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Eusebio. To keep the ball that time.
Fuck off. Oh, rook la.
And it'll be a throw in. And space to cross it. Cafu. On to Messi. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
Cafu.
And on to Ginola. Oh, fancy footwork. Oh, it's a terrific challenge.
Holy.
Level pegging, but can they change that? Well, it came to nothing in the end. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, that one has promise.
Yeah.
Claude Makélélé. Werner. A really good pass. Hernandez. Excellent assessment of the situation.
Chal Messi. Chal Messi, chal. Chal. Chal.
On to Werner. Ginola.
threatening.
Abe, hut.
Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much part of the equation. Kieran Russell was interested to get your final analysis.
Well, Derek, it was a really good game between.
हजार एफसी पॉइंट्स हो गए हैं हमारे पास, पैक खोल सकते हैं क्या? पंखे बिना गर्मी लग रही है, पंखा चला के ठंड लग रही है, जो समस्या हो गई है समस्या। लगा टंका बेड़ा है न्यूयॉर्क
with Alfonso Davies in the fullback positions. Rodri plays alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And leading the line today, Kenny Dalglish. And the flag raised. Offside it is. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. Jude Bellingham starts. He must finish! A truly magnificent...
Messi! Gol, 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 gol.
Jude Bellingham. Now with Cafu. Cafu. Nice switch of play. Founders getting themselves into a good position. Joao Cancelo, Butragueño, spot on with that tackle.
Messi, 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 Messi. Rodri. Meri cha meya mere ko majnu bana kar wahan jaan kahan jaungi lagge pungi baja kar bithya na na agar taanka beda hai mujhe una di hai meri mohabbat kisne marti ho meri jaan meri ko majnu kahan jaungi lagge pungi baja kar. Okay.
Good work from the Foxes to get the ball back. Lionel Messi. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
I'll tell you again.
And back to Messi. And a touch off the defender last of all. So a corner.
Meri mohabbat kisne chumar gaye ho meri
textbook interception. Messi. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Claudia Pina. Joao Cancelo. A good vision there.
Chalo, chalo.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Claude Makélélé. Dudley. Mia Hamm. Alfonso Davies.
Real chance. Nah.
Defending to deny him. Cafu. Oh, nice ball over the top. Now, can he get on the end of this one? Lionel Messi. And now Rodri. And the goalkeeper.
Good driven shot.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi.
Ah, Joe. Uppercut. Renard.
And just look at the celebrations.
Uppercut.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Distributing it well. And he takes it on. Well, after that attempt.
And that's why I'm a Messi guy.
Making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say,
Stuart. Oh yeah, Cafu.
Totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays.
Nah.
I don't think they're let up in the second 45.
Pina. Butragueño on the ball. Joao Cancelo. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Doing a fine job of protecting the ball, giving it a try. Oh, back of the net, and a debut goal.
Rodri.
Doesn't get much better than that. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Bellingham. Cafu with it.
Bellingol.
Challenge and a throw-in coming up. An alert intervention.
Oh, boy. Makulili.
Outrageously skillful. But Dragueño, possession again with the Foxes. Kenny Dalglish.
Paul? No, bro.
Did well to win the ball back. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Lag, low.
Kept the shape defensively. Job done for now. Mia Hamm. There now. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest.
Leave kar mere bhai.
And unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. Vieira. Oh, fine play, and
Vieira
set something up. Lovely ball over the top. The save was a good one. And short it is. Putragueño. And a decent save. Good weight on that pass. Just the challenge that was required. Timo Werner.
Timo Werner. Is doing well to win possession. Nah, bro, nah, nah, nah.
Werner.
Okay.
Someone get on the end of this. Not really the ideal clearance. Pina and Bellingham. Claudia Pina. Now with Bellingham. Pina. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Putragueño. Putragueño. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Ham. Very quick thinking there. Pina. Good run. Very much in control of the situation. But quick thinking defensively. Virgil van Dijk. Vieira. Van Dijk with it. There to take it away. Sawa. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Will she shoot? The fans hope so. And a goal it is! Just what she was hoping to contribute. Jude Bellingham. The ball back with the Foxes now. Brilliant pass. Input from long distance. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Played over. It's still alive. Well, no way through in the end. 5 minutes left. Virgil van Dijk.
Marley, very good.
Sawa. And there she is in with a chance.
Hey, hey.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off.
Oh no! Not a moment the keeper will want to revisit. Well, he's got to pick himself up now. Messi. Werner. Pivotal moment defensively. Timo Werner. And the founders in the wide area here. Great opportunity. Making sure nothing
untoward.
Superb tackle. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good...
ਲੋਹਣਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਇਆ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਪਲੇਅਰ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਵੀ ਲੋਹਣਾ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਏ ਹਾਂ ਸ਼ਾਮਾ ਸ਼ਾਮਾ ਐਵਰੀਬਾਡੀ ਸੇ ਸ਼ਾਮਾ ਸ਼ਾਮਾ Ronaldo ਕਿਹੜਾ ਇਹਦੇ ਕੋਲ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਟੋਟੀ ਵਾਹ ਯਾਰ ਭਾਈ ਰੁਕ ਜਾ ਭਾਈ ਹੈਲੋ ਕਿਆ ਕਰ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਟੀਮ ਵਾਹ ਵਾਹ ਬੇਟੇ
Carlos. Plenty of options. A fine reading of the situation. Pam. Dalglish. Chance to finish. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Messi with the corner. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer. It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. Well, the action underway again, and that goal for the Foxes puts a different complexion on the game.
ਉਹ ਯੂਸ ਸੇਵ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ ਯਾਰ ਟੋਟੀ ਐਡੀਸਨ ਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਜੋ ਪੱਕੀ ਬਾਤ ਹੈ ਵੇ ਫੱਕ
ਕਾਫੂ ਰੋਬਰਟੋ ਕਾਰਲੋਸ danger here as he runs at them. Best. Oh, good looking run. Mia Hamm. Wasteful from the Foxes. Cafu. Aitana Bonmati.
ਸੇਵ ਹੈ ਸ਼ੁਕਰ ਹੈ ਮੇਰਾ ਕੀਪਰ ਵੀ ਸੇਵ ਕਰਤਾ ਹੈ ਗੁੱਲਟ ਪੈਣ ਕੇ ਲੰਡਾ
ਬੈਸਟ ਇਸ action there. Lionel Messi. Now with Ham. And the Foxes now in a potentially dangerous position.
Mm-hmm.
A very effective play, and they might be onto something. George Best. And back with Ham. Messi. They need to get tighter. No let up here. And still an opportunity. And in. And the second. Weight on that pass. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Is she going to score? I think it was never likely to be. The ball to the opposition that time. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found.
No, I've got to be passing entirely meant there.
Now who can she pass it to? Fine tackle.
Tackle.
1 minute of stoppage time.
Tell me record.
Always left his marker for dead. Messi.
Let's go, baby. 46th minute. Goal.
And now the question is, can they see this out? And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Comeback is complete. As long as we don't concede in this half. Naji. No Dawla. I'm coming, Alekin. Hasta la vista, baby. Hasta la vista, baby.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out.
Karta reh gaya wo ab.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Kenny Dalglish back with Werner and a poor ball. And room now out on the flank. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Released it nicely. Did well to clear it away. Well, you've got to savor such moments. Lionel Messi. Oh, this looks useful. Able to close down the shot. Clean challenge.
carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Lionel Messi! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here it is again. See, we'll get the ball there. Dude, he's gone outside.
To the final half hour. Aitana Bonmati plays with a positional sense that is second to none. Cafu. They've given it away.
Uh-oh. Mardia. Cafu sale.
The referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ronaldo angles it back. Huge block. Kevin De Bruyne.
Rani Melody.
It's one corner after another. Just far too close to the goalkeeper.
Oi, oi.
And they have possession again. She wanted to do and succeeded.
La Calvé.
A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Oui.
Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw in. Distributing it well. Ronaldo and the
good
outdone himself with that save. So the corner played into the box. Well, still an issue here. And veering in. Well, disappointing end to the move. Good weight on that pass. Happy to take on the shot. Tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Well, very effective play in possession. And unable to keep the ball. Well, that took confidence. Still a chance.
Oi.
And it's gone behind for the corner. And she moves the ball with intent.
Lam! Great defending.
Corner kick played in.
And GG.
There's the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attack...
Hey Sapshan, welcome to the stream, bhai. GG's bro. Well played, brother. Pressure me tha bhai, main do goal maar diya tune pehle. Bro, TV pe ha bro, it's difficult to play. We try brawling. Yes, sir. Division 1. Elite to jaane nahi de rahe bhai gunde na. Check post laga rakhi saalon ne. Yesterday I was 2 matches away from elite, but unfortunately I lost. So here we go again. Can I play Cam? सही है ब्रो, ऊपर वाली डिवीजन में रहो, अच्छे रिवॉर्ड्स मिलते हैं. यार टोटली अंडरस्टैंडेबल ब्रो. गाइस मेक श्योर टू लाइक ड्रॉप अ लाइक ऑन द स्ट्रीम. मेरी आवाज ऐसे कैसे हुई जैसे मुझे जुकाम है. हेलो, नो पैक लक. ये झूठा आदमी है भाई, इसने सब कुछ पैक कर रखा, इसने नाम रखा नो पैक लक.
I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
Sheesh.
This is today's Foxes lineup. Cafu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks, and leading the attack is Timo Werner.
Bro, main hi bol raha ki no pack luck.
This is the lineup.
Samne wale bande ka naam hai no pack luck. Mera to nahi. Okay. Captain is the ball rolls, man. Come on.
And it's been cut out. There's the turnover.
Nah, bro. Nah. I'm rushing the players. Mare, man. I'm playing like shit in rivals today, bro. What the fuck? Come on, guys. बहुत ही बढ़िया Come on, bro, finish it, bro. Hut. तुमने मिस कर दिया वार्नर ने यार. बॉल रोल करना आता है क्या भाई बस. यार मैं बंदा लेके भी जा रहा हूँ फिर भी छोटी हो जा रही है. शॉट मारने देता भाई. टैकल मैन. क्रैकिंग सो रहा है यार. यो रूफ क्या हाल है भाई. व्हाट्स अप. वाह भाई. बेंच बंदा मार दिया.
यूसेबियो पास आफ्टर पास हैप्पी जस्ट टू कीप पोजेशन फॉर नाउ. फॉक्सेस रिकवर पोजेशन वेल.
रुक क्यों गया वर्नर. एक तो फकिंग फुटबॉल डे आइकन.
Davis. This is a promising looking attack, but able to deal with the danger decisively
well. Seriously?
That's a nice cutback.
Block air. Oh. Kya baat hai bhai. So yeah, my friend, one of my subscribers got a gullet. Imagine packing gullet from 81 plus player pick. गुलेट निकला भाई उसका. गुलेट फाइव स्टार. फाइव स्टार बेस्ट मिडफील्डर इन द गेम. क्या भाई क्या डेविस को क्या खिला रखा है इसने. हम 81 प्लस प्लेयर पिक भाई. बढ़िया खेल रहा है यार ये बंदा ना. मारते यार गोल. पावर शॉट की मच होती गेम में बैन तो दिए वालों के मुंह में. भाई नई फॉर्मेशन ट्राई करने का मन कर रहा है. कोई फॉर्मेशन ढूंढ यार ध्रुव. टैक्टिक्स टैक्टिक्स बता दो सेक्सी से. चिप शॉट घंटा क्या करना चिप शॉट का. वाह चल चल. वो
Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker. Davis?
Davis bhi ruk raha hai. Should never pass me at the ball.
And that whistle brings the first half to a close.
4-3-3 try kar sakte hain. 4-3-3-5 can try. Abhi tera bhai ek tournament jeeta. 1500 FC points ho gaye mere paas. Ab next hai 6 baje.
So away we go then for the second half.
Fuck off, man. यार ये क्या हो रहा है भाई आज टैकल कर रहा हूँ फिर भी नहीं हो रहा कुछ पकड़ भाई
Out there. 10 out of 10. And the game stops with the award of a free kick.
Gullit bhenjo. Oh, bhai yaar. Gullit mein saans lene deta bhai. Gulliting mother. Dekhte hain. इसका तो लीव करना बनता है भाई फक मैन जब चेक पॉइंट पे हैं फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता है साले तेरे बस का नहीं है ब्रॉलिंग तो बाहर ही चल आजा देखो यार आई मिस यूसेबियो एंड डगलस यार 4-3-3-5 40,000 क्लब में पैसा है निया हैम बेस वहाँ बैठे गए पावर शॉट भाई नर्फ कर दिए मैंने कुछ नहीं बचा पावर शॉट्स में सेंटर फॉरवर्ड राइट विंग ये फॉर्मेशन है ना इसके टैक्टिक्स यार माया दो मिनट वॉशरूम जाके ऐसे खेलते हैं यार रोल्फो अगर हम मिड में खिलाना चाहें रोल्फो मिड में यहाँ चल भाई दो विक्ट्री उड़ गई सारी। स्टेप अप मिस्टर सेट करने हैं दो मिनट। चल भाई ऑल फॉर टू रनिंग दे तुझे बस करना है। लेफ्ट बैक राइट बैक इन्वर्टेड स्टेप अप drift wide stay forward center forward drift wide stay forward okay come back cut inside okay target player okay get into the box ye to hoga stay back cover center lucky mitch ko balanced rakh dena cover center pandra टू डे का अपने पेनल्टी कितने लग गया चलो जी करते हैं ट्राई। कोप लगाने तो आ जा ध्रुव चिरी करते हैं भाई। फोर्टी मिनट लगी पहले थर्टी आ रही थी पार्टन जर्मनी यूनाइटेड आ गया yep acha theek hai yahan to toxic banda aa gaya toxicity yani toxicity cheers guy well it's a pleasure to be here and I'm anticipating a good game today the coaching staff have done all they can now it's about taking it onto the pitch had to work hard to keep that in here's how Spartans line up today Gianluigi Donnarumma is in goal. Cafu plays with Alphonso Davies as fullbacks. And in attack, Lionel Messi starts alongside Kylian Mbappe. This is today's Foxes lineup. Alphonso Davies starts with Cafu as fullbacks. And leading the attack is Timo Werner.
Oh, that's magnificent. That's one of the best goals you'll ever see. Ginola.
Kimmich.
onto Davis.
अबे यार
Mbappe. The Foxes have it back.
क्या कुछ साड़ा चलाया पहन जो वर्नर ने साड़े या वर्नर तो ये कहाँ है इसके ना वाह अच्छा You know the striker clan up there, man.
Well, if that went in, the game would have definitely had a different complexion. Just wondering if we're going to see a response now. We certainly need one.
Bye.
Kylian Mbappe. Ball back with the Foxes now. Time for him.
Yeah.
No free kick, not yet. Advantage played. Pull it. Finds himself with space now. What a chance! And he's caught that to perfection. Chris clean and.
देख रहा बॉल ही छोड़ रहा है भाई. खेलना नहीं है टीम को. मैंने जो आज बॉडी Bro, Gullit is a motherfucker in midfield.
An attack of genuine promise now. Options available in the middle. Mbappe!
तो बाहर नहीं चला गई थी बॉल.
Well, that's hugely frustrating for the coach and the players. The referee playing advantage. Fantastic looking ball.
भाई क्या कर रहा है मेरा ये यार माँ चुदी पड़ी है पैन चोद करते हैं ट्राई पासिंग देख रहा है पास निकाल ला भाई पीटर बॉल लगी वर्नर के तेरी माँ का भोसड़ा
been cut out but that's offside the timing a little bit out
bhai touch hi usne aise le liya kya karu main
and the pass is incomplete nicely won lovely ball this could lead
to al kuch na karo ye isko defend kara bas मैं टैकल भी कर रहा हूं लेकिन फिर भी नहीं हो रहा टैकल Hopefully they don't let
Lionel Messi bullet. George Best.
Great chance here. Must be.
GG. लीव नहीं कर रहा है छोटे छोटे चेक पॉइंट पे बैठा हूँ छोटे वाह बे
enjoy. So the ball's rolling again. It's only been rolling one way in this first half. Timo Werner. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. It's in. A well taken goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Okay, ji. Main karenge rush ab. स्ट्राइकर जिनोला करते हैं ना लेफ्ट विंग पे करते हैं इसको वैन डाइक चेंज करना पड़ेगा या सोचो कैनावारो कर लूं वैन डाइक की जगह कह रहा था पावर शॉट कैसे मार रहे हैं ऐसे मारते हैं सीख ले जाने पावर शॉट देख रहा कुत्तों डराता है भाई कफू तो
on the ball than that. Promising looking ball. The Foxes moving the ball forward with purpose.
Tommy.
Untidy in possession there. Kimmich.
Nice Kimmich. Good ball, brother.
Take advantage. Placed right into the goalkeeper's zone, and he's caught it. Touré. This to get back into it.
Okay, I'll...
A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Save, but not clear.
Paul, thank you.
Choose many better spots for one. Unable to clear the wall. Behind it goes for a corner kick. On the
corner is fired in. And he shows a good shooter, honestly. Ginola.
George Best. Good patient build up, but not quite the end product. There's a chance for them to go now. Now, can he get the cross?
Go.
Good, but ultimately nothing doing. The ref allowing the game to flow.
Off the air. Great work. What's next? Ye Messi toti nahi hai, isliye miss kar gaya usne.
Body
laga rakhi hai, tackle laga liya.
Attack here for the Foxes. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point.
कुछ नहीं कर रहा भाई, इसको ये इंटरसेप्ट कर ही जा रहा बस.
Well, they could have had a great chance. It's offside, but not by much at all. Davis. Yaya Toure. Kimmich. Oh, they looked in there.
They're gonna have to get an interception.
Kenta looks on here. Options available. Messi. Could pull one back here. And they've scored.
Not if I go smart. Rulfo. Let's see, brother.
This is not yet over. They'll have to be quick about it, but just one more needed now. And the game kicks off with the score now 3-2. Chance to level things. That looks a really good ball. What a chance.
Pass hi kar deta hai yaar, near post keeper nahi move kiya usne.
Feels like this has to go in. They decide against putting it into the box.
भाई कॉर्नर भी नहीं मिला, बढ़िया सेव कर गया यार डोनर रोमा, फिनेस मारा था, फिनेस रख के.
मेसी एंड द हार्ड वर्क पेज ऑफ, दे वन द बॉल.
कुछ भी टैकल दे रहा है. Nah, bro, nah.
Lovely ball, this could lead to something. Cafu. Advantage played, no free kick. Promising looking ball. And away from danger it goes. Pushing forward in search of the equalizer. Teammates in the middle here, and there it is. Down and out, three goals down.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Giuseppe, let's go. Badiya finish kar diya sare Messi ne.
Certainly kept us on the edge of our seats, and a draw.
देख रहा पैसा क्लब के पास 40,000 यार, सिर्फ भारी भारी हो गया आज, पता नहीं क्या आवाज है, ज्यादा नींद ले ली, लेट उठा था, कॉफी पी ली, फिर भी नहीं ठीक हो रहा यार। बैग भी बहुत पी ली कॉफी, अभी तो पी थी कॉफी, इतना ही नहीं कॉफी इनटेक भाई। फिर क्रॉस प्ले आ गया। करेक्ट एफसी ये लगा हुआ मैच।
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Nah, bro.
And here's how the lineup looks for Foxes. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Cafu starts with Alfonso Davies.
No, it's too far from the ball.
With Lionel Messi in the wide midfield position.
Yeah.
And leading the line today is Timo Werner.
Felix, okay.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Ferdinand. Now with Werner. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. And here's how it looks for Atletico. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Roberto Carlos starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. Omari Sawa starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the lead striker today is Joao Felix. The Foxes moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And let's give credit to the defending. And they might forge ahead. And it goes! An early opening start.
Legal, baby.
Werner. Teammates available. The importance of that
foul cannot
be overstated. Fury. And they need to get tighter here. Fernandes. To Roberto Carlos. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Messi. Well, possibilities in the center. It's a perfect challenge.
Penalty nahi hai, Benjamin handle kar raha hai Messi ko.
Wasn't a great clearance.
ओवे यार वैन डाइक आगे क्यों लेके आता भाई मैं
to Toure. Zico.
And what's up? Oh, boy. Because he has never been able to save him.
And over it comes. Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. Cafu. Chris Fury. And a good tackle. And nicely over the top. Really good build up, but no end product. Good high press. Oh, great vision. Chance to cross. Can they forge ahead?
They do. And you've got to say,
promising from the Foxes, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Felix. Now with Vanage. João Felix. Still could put it away. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Could get in behind the defense. Oh, could be.
Come on, baby.
David Ginola. Now with Kimmich. Just the tackle that was needed. Claudia Pina. Oh, what a top-notch pass.
Okay.
Verdict is offside here. Zico. Werner with it now. An effective challenge. Roberto Carlos. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defense. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Kimmy, is this the moment?
Oh, bhai yaar, Kimmich. Target pe hit kar chote. पर मूव कर रहा है भाई वो अच्छा
So the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Roberto Carlos pulls it back. Options in the center. And defensive play to be applauded. Sawa. Sawa. João Félix. And a goal it is to put.
Aamne saamne banda bhai chhod rahe khali. गांड फटी हुई बहन के लोड़ भड़वों की एक पास निकलता ढंग से जूत के पुजारी खड़ा हो जा भाई मर मुर गया क्या
And the Foxes pushing forward with options available. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Messi. Now Kimi. Oh, what an opportunity.
Well, there, Kimi.
So nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Oh, there.
Well, they haven't closed down Roberto Carlos. There's the cutback. Sawa using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
अबे यार निकल जाता तेरा क्या आन जाता
गुड वर्क फ्रॉम द फॉक्सेस टू गेट द बॉल बैक वर्नर डेविस रिटर्न टू वर्नर एंड दे प्लेड देयर वे इनटू ट्रबल
हट गोल होना चाहिए सी मुंडिया
chances for both teams in what has been a really good game so far. Ball lost by Atletico. Intercepting it intelligently. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Sawa. Davies. On to Werner. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Doing everything possible
to keep possession. Can he put it away?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Let's go here.
Chris Führig. not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Lionel Messi. Well, they have the ball once more. Plenty of support here. Werner.
Imagine getting the ball.
Oh, super piece of play. Now defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Sophia Smith. Determined defending.
Maine usko pass nahi diya tha.
There will be just 1 minute of added time. And still on the lookout.
Man, to back to back draw. What?
All square here in what was a thoroughly compelling game. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it could have gone either way. I thought both teams were very positive.
draw away. Now I'm back to basics. 4-3-2-1. ये मेरी OG formation है, ये try करते हैं हम. वो बढ़िया formation था, passing boundary थी बढ़िया उसके अंदर. Van Dijk का कुछ करना पड़ेगा. कहना मेरे को कैसे bro? How is Cannavaro? तुमने तो किया हुआ है इसलिए उसका. Is it good defender? अच्छा एक्रोबैटिक का तो क्या है करना. ना ब्रो फिलिप्स नहीं किया, जिनोला किया था उस टाइम. बढ़िया कार्ड है भाई, बहुत तंग कर रहा है मुझे. अच्छा कार्ड है, अच्छा कार्ड. स्ट्राइकर मैंने नहीं करने भाई, स्ट्राइकर मेरे से बड़े पड़े हैं. मेरे को मिडफील्डर चाहिए वो ओपी सा. रोल्फो का है, कल अपग्रेड कर लिया परसों. रोल्फो डायनेमिक भी दे दे जल्दी ना, डायनेमिक भी चाहिए अपन को. ग्रिड का डाल देंगे शायद डायनेमिक भी, होपफुली. आई एम ग्रूट गैंगवन एफसी. ना जी सोक्रेटिस
outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And here's how the lineup looks for Foxes. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Manuel Akanji in central defense. Zico starts alongside Yaya Toure in the center of midfield. And in attack, Eusebio plays with Kenny Dalglish. How the Ducks will line up. Marc-Andre ter Stegen in goal. Xavi starts alongside Bobby Charlton in the center of midfield, and leading the line today is Timo Werner.
Oh yeah.
Well, it's always a joy to watch Eusebio in action, and I wonder, Stuart, what we should expect to see from him today.
Well, Derek, whether he's on the run, brilliant shot, hitting a volley, or even shooting with the inside of his foot, he strikes the ball with such power, and this is why he beats the goalkeeper so often. He's a tremendous striker of the ball.
क्या भाई मैं गंदे पासेस क्यों निकाल रहा हूँ इतने.
The high press was on and that's a fantastic tackle. Might jump in front.
चलो यार दिखाते हैं इसको गेम प्ले.
Havertz. Van Dijk with it.
Ah, there it is. There we go.
Charlton. Wolf with it. And return to Charlton. Well, it's a very attractive passing sequence. And able to get a body of the way. Fridolina Rolfe. Havertz. Dalglish now. and Havertz. And the Foxes now in a potentially dangerous position.
Eusebio! Body nahi hai wahan pe London mein. What is that ball here? Save it up.
This looks more than decent. Takes the shot. And that, a piece of goalkeeping.
Yeah, keeper buff kar diya unhone mere daara. Right, ghusti na maza aata hai bhai.
Charlton. Bobby Charlton. And best has it.
Bhai Van Dijk kahan gaya, fuck off.
Zule.
You sure that was close?
Well, conceding the throw in. Good challenge. Players waiting in the center. Xavi. And here's Charlton. Is it going to be? Determined to
Buddha. Charlton.
With an opportunity perhaps to equalize here. Bon Pastor.
He got it,
got spot on, Stuart.
Well, he just makes the wrong contact, doesn't he? The intent was right, but the end product is way off target.
Eusebio. This might work out nicely for the Foxes, but they dealt with the threat posed. Well, nothing to really.
Ye balls kaun hai bhai right back
yes it's going to plan and they might be able to carve out another chance
dekh rahe hain jo dd kaise hota hai bhai mere sath chutiya game hai chota
so back underway following the equalizer.
Leave out me. Take away.
I couldn't quite find his teammate. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Power come to
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Charlton. Good tackle. What can she do from here? Easy save.
Bhai Havertz, come on, bro.
Best. Oh, good vision. Oh, tremendous.
क्या कर रहा हूँ भाई मैं गंदी कर दी गई उन्होंने पोस्ट पे छाड़ दी क्या ही कर दिया पक्चोरी से लोले साले बल से गेम ने तो कसर नहीं छोड़ी थी प्लस थ्री दे दिया था प्लस वन को प्लस थ्री कर दिया था
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. A really good pass. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Supporters want to see him have a go. And still an opportunity.
Just the challenge that was required. But choti di bomb partner piche se tackle maar rahi hai bhai. Hadd hai bhai, hadd matlab.
Bukayo Saka. Well, a very credible first half showing from Eusebio. Stuart, interested to know what you made of him in the first 45. Opportunity here.
मन नहीं कर रहा खेलने में, कॉर्ड ही खेल रहा हूँ। शूट गेम या डीडीए भी मिली जा रहा है ओपोनेंट्स को, कैसे बॉल लग लग के आ रही, कैसे करूँ भाई टैकल फिर मैं।
Promising pass. Best. That is how to keep it out of the net.
Nope.
Net. 30 minutes to go then.
Why are you? नहीं मैंने लीड जाना था ना, इसलिए यार बहुत हेल्थ चली, बट यार गेम अच्छी चलनी चाहिए ना भाई, इतनी शिट गेम चल रही है, मजाक नहीं कर रहा है इतना भाई, जो कुछ मत करो, ऐसे डिफेंस कराओ बस। ये देख, वाह ऑफ साइड, नहीं ब्रो बट यार ले, टाइम पास करेगा लोले। वो देख उसका ये कैसे आगे आता है, चूतिया गेम है भाई, चूतिया। वही तो, इस पैसे मैंने वेस्ट कर दिए यार, जिनोला पे बैंक फिल्म ले लगे लंड है बैंक जिनोला, चूतिया एक नंबर का
पॉसिबिलिटी। Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Can he take advantage? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. Into the last 20 minutes. Moving it forward. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, so unlucky not to score there. So close to reducing the deficit.
Possession again with the Foxes. Toure. On to Werner. Could be. In it goes. To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they So continuing with the match, and that goal for the Foxes means they can now entertain thoughts of perhaps pulling level. Bafodé Diakité, fine sequence of passes, excellent vision. Bon Pastor, patient build-up at the moment. Great opportunity, and there it is, a two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. So the current scoreline, 4-2.
वे देख भाई ये देख जी हो जा रहा सुबह से ना टूर्नामेंट है भाई अभी एक मिनट में क्या पता 5 से एफसी पॉइंट्स और मिल जाए अभी एज लॉन्ग एज आई एम विनिंग टूर्नामेंट आई डोंट केयर अबाउट दिस स्टूपिड राइवल्स So point. New details. Tournament back to the camp. Baroda Raghav. Nice. अच्छा कैसे होना चाहिए साले पीसी वालों के पास साथ ना ज़्यादा कूल बंदे ना FPS करते हैं ऐसा ही होना चाहिए कैश डाउन हाँ सही चलती ब्रो बट पिंग भाई बहुत होती है 38-40 पिंग बहुत ज़्यादा होती है सड़ी इसमें भी ना अपने को लगता है कि सही आ रही पिंग बट हाई होती है ये भी 15-20 पिंग पे मज़ा ही आ जाए भाई खेलने का Thank you. क्यों सक्षम भाई, मुझे भी पसंद है एफसी टाइम अच्छी टीम है भाई आपकी। जाट के बदमाश लग गया ये मैच। प्रोटीन शेक भी रेडी है।
With Alfonso Davies in the fullback positions, Patrick Vieira plays alongside Rodri in the center of midfield, and leading the line today, Kenny Dalglish.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here,
and denied by the post. Werner just cutting off the supply.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Messi.
जाट के बदमाश ऐसे कुछ है भाई इसका नाम। समथिंग जस्ट लाइक दिस। हट यार। Oi.
And a throw in forthcoming. Sonia Bonpastor. Well, we finally get a chance to have a look at the new signing, Rodri, in action on the pitch. This his debut. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, he'll certainly add some quality into that midfield area because he's a really good passer of the ball, which will hopefully give the front players the service their movement deserves. Let's just hope he settles in quickly.
Didn't happen for them in attack. Homare Sawa. Here's Garincha. Garincha. Now will the cross work out for them? Well, it might still work out for them.
Boy, see where I listen.
Right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. Reflexes were brilliant there.
Pressing and good high pressing. Well, tremendous block.
Little corner.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Well, the keeper made that look relatively easy. In truth, it wasn't.
Ronaldinho ka hai kya baat hai?
Sonia Bonpastor. Just the challenge that was required.
Chal mere hand.
Messi. Now with Vieira. Werner. Determined defending.
Bad.
Sonia Bonpastor.
Well, in the last 15 minutes, the Founders have had more of the ball here. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be more clinical.
मैं इसको पास पे निकाला था वो भाई खाएगी गोल गेम मैं चल कंफ्यूज नहीं देखता साले कीपर की
to intercept. Great effort to keep that one in play. Mia Hamm, and goes for goal! Well, credit to her, because that was
Dip just... Over,
well,
she
surprised everybody, including me. A decent effort, you have to say.
Oh, fuck off.
Might really be able to trouble them here. A very timely interception. Dalglish. Davies.
Nahi. Simple baat hai na bhai.
Bonpastor. Now with Maldini. Sonia Bonpastor.
क्या बैक पासिंग कर दिया रहा है लोले
Ronaldinho. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Alfonso Davies. That for the first half here. To each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Garincha, a very effective challenge put in. I must say, this looks promising.
Abe, yaar, pass nikal dena. Come on, man.
Garincha. Now with Maldini.
Oh, but he excelled the passing career. Or with the
lay. They need to get tighter. Oh, great attacking play. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Ronaldinho plays it back. What a genuine opportunity.
Oh, cut back.
Goal kick. Rodri. Ham. Lionel Messi. Able to skip past his man. Able to get a body in the way. Will this corner bear fruit for them?
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Trying to pick out a teammate.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck off.
Following the corner. Bellingham.
Belly goal.
They've regained possession. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Good ball over the top. Cafu. Mia Hamm. Onto Vieira. Patrick Vieira. Determined defending. Now, who can she play it to? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Now the quick counter-attack could be on.
Yeah, well, pretty good, yeah.
Kenny Dalglish. A really good pass. That's effective pressure high up the pitch. Mia Hamm. Considerable progress with the ball. No let up here. Textbook defending inside the box.
Hello, yeah. Chill.
Messi, opportunity to level it.
Bam, chill, yeah, block. क्या एक पुल इधर मार सकते हैं ये क्या मिस किया यार
decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And the Foxes failed to keep the ball. Virgil van Dijk.
Gear kitna karega kya ab ye ground fatig gaya kya
that's very effective good high pressing this could level it can they keep it out oh tremendous goal technical excellence to finish that one off wonderful to have that in your repertoire this could be troublesome pretty straightforward defending dealing with that cross. Oh, an incredible clearance. Not to like about that pass. All even, but will it stay that way? Chance to finish.
Wow.
Challenge to win it back.
Foul.
Atenea.
Gir gaya.
Really good build up, but no end product. Cafu. Well timed tackle.
Oh, fuck off.
Played into the center.
Blocker.
Well, they might be able to launch a counter attack.
We are
a very disappointing end to the move. Maldini.
Oh, fuck.
Atenea. Now with Bellingham. And we will have just one additional minute.
Chalo, 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 chalo. Extra time.
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over.
And I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. तो सब तो प्रोजेक्शन रखते हैं
So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it.
Howling again.
Tremendous vision. Skipping away. Ginola being afforded too much room here. And the flag offside.
Fuck man, just off. Papi Sabi getting on here.
Now what can the founders do from this wide position? Oh, cleared away! Superb! Defending, massive credit. Now the counter attack looks on. There's a cutback, and she's being egged on by the crowd. Could go ahead.
Fuck, yaar, whatever direction they rakhi, udhar shot bach gaya, yaar. Hat. Extra pass ban gaya tha kya?
Pastor, Lauren Hemp, Sawa, there to win it back, David Ginola, the Foxes moving the ball forward, what can they do from here? Takes aim! Oh,
oh my,
and a goal kick is the outcome.
पेनल्टी में नहीं जाना भाई, मैसी के पास होता फिनिश मजे आ जाता बस ऐसे ही है। आराम से करते हैं ये टाइम देके पास में भाई जाना उसने वही था। मैंने इसको दी थी रॉड्री को बाय द वे, भाई कुछ भी टैकल मार गया माल्डिनी। ना 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 डूड ना,
deserves credit for that challenge. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Vieira. Well, the fans want to see a shot.
Boy, Van Dijk. Fuck off. Penalties, man. कैसे भाई कैसे
कंपोजर इज सो इंपॉर्टेंट अंडर दीस ट्राइंग सर्कमस्टेंसेस एंड कॉन्फिडेंटली कन्वर्टेड एंड द पेनल्टी कन्वर्टेड हियर वेल कैन शी रिमेन काम एंड इट्स गॉन इन।
राइट मार दिया था मैंने।
मेंटल प्रिपरेशन इज सच अ बिग पार्ट ऑफ दिस एंड ही स्कोर्स।
नीड टू सेव दिस वन बॉयज।
वेल स्ट्रेट यस सर। Well, it's all about keeping a cool head. Superb placement
there. Superb Arby.
And slots it right into the bottom corner. Excellent penalty. Oh, a superb save.
Man, sure.
keep us cool.
Yes, sir.
Well, that's a top class save. No wonder he's celebrating. That's a brilliant moment for him.
रोड़ा राघव के साथ मैच पड़ गया. मेरा फ्रेंड है ये. लाइक चलो हम खेलते हैं गेम को मेरे साथ. पेनाल्टीज में कमी आता हूँ. टच वुड कीपर हूँ मैं. अच्छा प्लेयर है ये.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And nicely parried away. And here's how the lineup looks for Alisson begins in goal. Cafu starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Patrick Vieira plays alongside Rodri in the center of midfield. And leading the line today, Kenny Dalglish. Options in the middle. This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
That's a good ball. Quite muster a real threat.
Corner in there.
Well, in every football generation, there's a player who stands above the immortals, and Lionel Messi falls in that category.
Well, what a goal scorer he is. His finishing is so calm and composed, which added to his skill makes him a top class striker. He'll certainly be hard to stop today.
Virgil van Dijk. Ball played nicely. Davies. Textbook interception. Can he put it in? The save was a good one.
And left foot se kya maar raha hai. What?
The Fox is doing well to win possession. Dudley. To ease the pressure.
Nahin.
Untidy on the ball. Davies. And in with a real chance. And a decent save.
Por moverlea.
Yes again, inspirational. He's given us away.
Etana.
Ontolam.
Le.
Committed challenge.
ठीक है भाई, मैं टैकल करता हूं, मेरे पास बॉल नहीं आ रही.
Plenty of support here. To Cafu. Kenny Dalglish. It's promising from the Foxes. Mia Howe. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Ronaldo. And it's with Ronaldinho.